What do you think when you hear the term video converter? A simple tool for converting videos into other media formats, right? Having a video converter software is more of a need than an option if we go back around 10 years. In the past, our mobile devices weren't capable enough to run video formats other than MP4 and 3GP. With time, our devices became more capable, but it doesn't mean the utility of video converters has decreased. Your device might be able to run 1080p or even 4K videos, but it still falls short on the storage. Also, playing high quality videos requires extra battery juice. Sadly, our smartphone barely managed to last more than a day. So to shrink the size and quality of a video is a considerable option. And that's exactly why today I will be reviewing an amazing utility tool known as Wondershare UniConverter. It also offers bunch of additional utilities such as a video downloader, DVD burner, video editor, etc. For someone who's into real media consumption, all these features are worth checking out. So now with that being said, let's start. UniConverter features a simple interface. It might not be the best looking video converter, but all the features and tools are neatly arranged in a tabbed view. One doesn't have to initiate a search operation in order to find basic options. On the first screen itself, where the default tab is Convert, you can find the option to add files and folders from your PC or Mac. Now, as we all know, there are many different video converter tools available on the web. So why you should pick Wondershare UniConverter over other tools? The reason is this particular software is not just a simple media converter. It's also media editor, burner, downloader, and streamer at the same time. So let's have a look over the features that this software has to offer. And the first one, as it's evident from the name itself, is the video converter. Wondershare Video Converter Ultimate is an overkill when it comes to video conversion. You have support for than 150 media formats, including audio and video. It also manages to convert videos without much of noticeable quality loss. Probably due to the use of Apex Trans Tech, Wondershare Video Converter is offering 30x conversion speeds that other converters we have seen. In short, it's the quickest way to convert. Wondershare Video Converter supports a plethora of video formats including MP4, AVI, WMV, MPG, MKV, FLV, 3GP, WebM, etc. Wondershare makes it so much easier for you guys by letting you choose your device from a list of popular devices that are included in the software. These include smartphones, gaming consoles, and even VR headsets. That being said, once you have chosen your preferred format or device, you can start the conversion with a simple click. You can convert multiple video files using a single go and even merge them into a single file. The video converter also supports hardware acceleration if your machine has an external graphics card. It took me around 5 minutes to convert 2-minute long MP4 1080p clip to a 4K MKV clip. Next up, we have the feature to download the media directly from the web. Wondershare UniConverter Ultimate lets you download videos from YouTube and other formats. You just have to paste the video URL and that's it. Supported websites include Hulu, Facebook, Vimeo, etc. Along with this, you get a screen recording utility. It's not really powerful, but for standard screen recording, it's more than enough. So the transfer section is essentially just a file manager for uploading video to your mobile device without having to switch to another program. Using this, you can transfer your videos to any other device like Apple or Android. Additionally, it also has an inbuilt video editor, which will not give complete video editing features, which are available in professional video editing softwares like Adobe Premiere Pro, but it will give you essential video editing features like you can trim and crop the video, you can add watermark and subtitles to protect your video copyright. You can also add some special effects and filters like adjusting brightness or saturation. So my final verdict is that for those of you in need of a fast, reliable video converter that can handle almost any file video format, Wondershare Video Converter Ultimate is a good choice. It's incredibly easy to use. It can process 4K, 3D and VR video content, and it has some simple editing features built in to make adjustments during the conversion process. Wondershare UniConverter is available for Windows as well as for Mac. You can purchase its 1-year license for $29.95 and the lifetime license for $45.96. It is also available as a trial version but with limited features. So guys, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you do, then do consider subscribing to my channel for more future videos like this. And don't forget to press that bell icon to get notified every time I release a new video.